having leaders who respect trust, having leadership in all the countries of the world where they actually will work for the better good of the people, as they should, and help people to understand that the trust issues that we're suffering from now are not issues that are made by machines or other forces, but actually by poor leadership.